Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to install and run WhatsApp on PC without any emulators like BlueStacks and UWave. Yes, WhatsApp now released a desktop application for free, which is a quick alternative for web application. Previously, users of WhatsApp can access the chat console on desktop within the web browser by visiting web.whatsapp.com. Now, instead of visiting the website, you can directly access the chat console on your desktop having active internet connection. But you need to have a smartphone installed and activated with WhatsApp to launch the application on desktop, as it mirrors conversations and messages from your mobile device. If you don't have a smartphone and still like to use WhatsApp on PC, then check this tutorial to know how. Let me show you how you can install WhatsApp on desktop easily. Firstly, go to whatsapp.com/download and get the executable file of WhatsApp for desktop. It is about 61 MB. After the download, open it and scan the QR code. To scan the QR code, unlock your smartphone, then move to Settings and then select WhatsApp Web. This new WhatsApp application will be useful to the one who constantly do chat when they are at work. Instead of switching to smartphone to drop a reply, they can do directly from desktop. You can even send documents, photos and videos through this app. You can enable sounds, alerts and notification preview for desktop clients separately by moving to Settings section. Please do note that you need to have a WhatsApp activated smartphone and an active internet connection. Both should be in the same network to make it functional. You need to have Windows 8 and above operating system to run this native WhatsApp desktop application. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Hit the red subscribe button if you haven't done it already for more awesome videos. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.